Yeah, it's day three. We're staying at this Airbnb just north of Brookings, Oregon. Check out this view. Sunrise is coming over the mountains. You can actually see the Pacific Ocean off in the distance. Nice place. And I'm really excited about this part of the trip because we're in the Samuel Boardman Scenic Corridor in the most southern part of the Oregon coast, and there are a lot of epic things to be seen here. We should have good weather today, so I'm excited. Let's explore. We're at the natural bridges part of the Samuel Boardman Scenic Corridor. I have been dreaming about this day for months. This is an iconic viewpoint, and I'm excited to be here. We're gonna take a little hike and see what we can find.